Tying run at third, lead run at second. And this is lifted out to Stubbs, who's on the move, and it's over his head. Crawford scores. Colvin scores. Blanco into third. And the Giants take the lead.
And that's now 90 runs.